this night market or street market that's right by our hostel. As you can see, it's really hopefully bustling right now. It is a Saturday. It's pretty cool. Everyone's yelling at us. I don't know why. Pretty cool. Everything's really cheap here. I have dinner last night. 3 sticks for $30. Which equals to, actually, 30 NT, which equals to...
$1.
$1. Yes. So it was 3 sticks of deliciousness.
Uh-huh.
And today's a beautiful day. Sun's out and weather's nice. A little bit breezy, which is nice. So yeah. Right now we are on our way to meet my mother, who I have not seen in 22 years.
My first time meeting your mom.
Yeah, it's going to be fun.
First time. So, it's going to be fun.
Going... What city are we going to?
I don't know. Taipei.
Some city.
Taipei.
Somewhere in Taipei. She's the south of us. So we're going to meet up for lunch. And then after that, we're going to meet up with Sarah and Dennis. World class. And that's it.
That's it.
And here we go.
Looks like we're doing a tour of 7-Eleven. 7-Elevens here are vastly superior than our American counterparts. Lots of food options.
25, that's less than a dollar for one of these. Yep.
Some rice balls.
So good. So good.
Food will heat up for you.
Oh wait, hold on. Vitamins?
Other thing. Vitamin drinks. Mystery drinks.
That's from German, what's that?
No, no, I got some jujube drink. Your favorite. Love them jujubes.
What is this? So let's read this.
Malts.
It's an alcohol-free malt something.
Not good.
Maybe. It's got calories.
Alright. Steamed all right. Buns. Boiling eggs.
Really good.
All right.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I'm gonna buy this.
I need coffee.
My coffee. I know what kind of coffee it is because it's all in Chinese.
Oh, we have to see this. We have to check this out. Let's watch. This. You see the red? You see the red? It's hot. So they put the cans in here so you can get hot coffee instead of just the cold coffee that's in there. Hot. Cold. Hot. So if you look at the sign right here, it's pretty cool. There's a countdown. It tells you how many more minutes you have for your next bus come. So we're riding the 672. I don't know if you can see it, but it's 4 minutes until our bus comes. So you go right over to 7-Eleven, right over there, grab something really quick, come over here, and we'll see your bus.
It's right off of 50 cents to get across town.
And
It's time for pizza time! Everything hurts. It's the wrong button. It hurts. Everything hurts. Too old.